today's session. Okay, this is a three domain classification. Three domain. Before going that, what is the meaning of the domain? Domain is a taxon higher than the kingdom. This is the higher than the kingdom, that is called the domain. Okay, in this three domain classification, domain 1, this is called the bacteria, domain 2, archaea, and domain 3, eukarya. Okay, the modern taxonomist replaced the kingdom Monera. This is a one of the kingdom. It is replaced by these two kingdoms. They are called bacteria and archaebacteria. Okay, what is the difference between this bacteria and archaebacteria? The bacteria is the cell membrane. Okay, all of you observe children carefully. This cell membrane is made up of with the fatty acids. Fatty acids. But in this archaebacteria, okay, in this archaebacteria, the cell membrane is made up of with phytanil. This is made up of with phytanil. Okay, this is the only difference between this bacteria and archaebacteria. These two kingdoms are replaced by this Monera. Okay, next, according to three domain system, there are six kingdoms. How many kingdoms, children? Six kingdoms. They are bacteria, archaebacteria, protista, plantae, fungi, and animalia. Okay, the next one is a molecular systematics. Depending upon the molecules which are present in that organisms, okay, those are called molecular systematics. It is many prokaryotes are closely related to the eukaryotes. Okay, what is the difference between the prokaryotes and the eukaryotes? Let us see. Okay, these are the prokaryotes and these are the eukaryotes. Eukaryotes. Okay, see, observe here. This in this prokaryotes, there is a all organelles, cell organelles are presented in this cytoplasm without bound any nucleus membrane. But in a eukaryotes, okay, there is, this is the cytoplasm. In this, the mitochondria and the Golgi complex, okay, these are all present outside of the nucleus. There is a membrane present inside. Inner side of the membrane, there is a DNA is present. There is a separated membrane inside the nucleus. Okay, surrounded by the nucleus. It is present. This type of structure is present in eukaryotes. There is no any nuclear membrane in this prokaryote. This is the difference between these two. These remaining all are same. Cytoplasm is present, cell membrane is present, and the DNA is present. Here DNA is present. Everything is present in this. That is why they are closely related. This phenomena is observed by the Huon, Karl Voss and the co-workers. And classified under a separate domain, this is called the archaea. Okay, this type of study is called molecular systematics. I hope you all understand about this three domain classification.